no power to bloody thing your foot.
You ain't looking, Johnny. You won't need to get another book to clock. Winston, you have a go.
You got it, boss. Uh-huh. Yeah, no power. I can be rooted from the main network. But...
what the fuck's that on the camera? Right outside, look. Ain't they one of the boys?
I don't give a fuck. Just get us out of here. They'll have to find the wrong way.
Rerouting to emergency power.
Onwards and upwards.
Where are you going? I doubt you'll make it far, someone such as yourself. You were more useful as a lab rat.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
But alas, it seems I'm not long for this world. It's a shame, really. There was so much I wanted to do. Off you go, then. Be seeing you.
Emergency decontamination in effect.
You are quite the wayfarer, aren't you? Escaping all that hubbub. With all you've been through, I'm impressed. It seems I neglected to introduce myself. Very unprofessional of me. I'm Mr. Smythe. And you? Well, it doesn't matter who you are. Now, I'm sure you have many questions, and perhaps someday I'll answer them. But for now, wayfarer, let's not stand on parade. Since I'm all for giving one a sporting chance, I've unlocked the doors. Go. Stay safe, and remember, mind the gap.
Going up. lobby.
Yeah! Yeah. Blah! Thank you. Bloody hell, what was that?
Sounded painful, if you ask me.
Better not be those dogs up to something. I swear if it is.
Not everything's the dogs, Johnny.
You look like shit, mate. You alright?
This one just came off the train, boss.
Quiet, the both of you. Well, well, well. If it isn't the lab rat, you made it out. You're in a right state, ain't you? Never had a crash round here before. Course, Winston.
Here, enjoy.
Name's Gaunt. Sebastian Gaunt. And these dredges are Chill Winston and Johnny Shrapnel. But you can ignore Johnny. We're the Vagabonds.
We're the roughest, toughest, sharpest gang round these parts. Not like the dogs.
Snuff it, Johnny. Don't scare away our new acquaintance. So, who are you exactly? Only the gentry use those trains. Looks like you're a wayfarer now, like the rest of us. Yeah, it was supposed to be a supply run.
We bought the location off someone in Thameshaven. Some old construction papers.
Lewisham, or what's left of it.
The
Isle of Dogs Syndicate. Johnny gets a bit excited about 'em. Yeah, well, you don't look like it. Well then, Wayfarer, seems like you got two choices. You could head down that way to the Thames folk. Ain't exactly pleasant to look at, but appearances can be deceiving. They may even know a thing or two about that lab, seeing as they sold us the location. Otherwise, you can stick it out with me and my mates. We help you out, you help us out. Let's just say that we're not the only gang sniffing around London. And we need help dealing with the competition. Obviously, we'd give you a little pick-me-up first. How can I put this nicely? They look like chewing gum stamped into the pavement. You could just wander off in a random direction, but I wouldn't recommend it. I doubt that you'd last long in your state. If you want to get yourself killed, go for it, mate. But I advise you head to Thameshaven. Head north to the Prilladog Food Factory. They can give you directions.
Here, take this for the road. Its best days are behind it.
Thank you. Just getting started. Another shoulder wound.
What the fuck is your problem? I won't be calming down anytime soon. My bloody dogs are dead because of you. Those dogs were mine. Churchill and the others. Some were strays, maybe. But mine, I fed them every day. I guess you couldn't have known. Oh, forgive me. I'm an animal lover. To be honest, he's always getting picked on by the other strays. He really needs a home. With me work and all, I don't really have time to take care of the little guy properly. Why not make amends for everything? Think you could adopt him? Churchill's his name. Great. He's a real good boy. You do right by him, he'll do right by you. Just give him a little pat on the head if you want to take him with you. He's smart enough to work out the rest. Anyway, enough about the dog talk. Why are you here? Thameshaven. Don't know why he'd want to go there. But if you insist, keep following the road, past the bunker, past Fesco, then turn right. Keep going, and you'll reach the old tube station. It's down there. This here is the Prilla Dog Chum Factory. We're the number one canned goods supplier in London. Doctor, here, you're having a... I'm not supposed to talk about our health and safety practices. It's in me contract. I don't know. Talk to the owner. He's inside. Sure. Sure.
I'm here to serve.
Do you need anything?
Looking for good deals? Take a look. See ya.
Oi, how are you?
Thank you.
matter of health and safety, of our rights. We demand machine maintenance, no more weekly amputations. We demand time off, at least one day a week. We demand fair wages, three tickets an hour. And other stuff too. We demand to be treated like real people. We're not just Mr. Andy's mindlessly stuffing tins of chum. We're flesh and blood and irradiated spirit stuffing tins of chum. But we're still real people with real needs.